everyone. Welcome to our quick chat series on trademarks. We are here again with Jackie Pryor from Mark My Words. Thank you, Jackie. Three episodes in. We appreciate it. So this episode today is what can go wrong if you don't register. So I guess the first question is, you know, we sometimes get a lot of people that come to us and say, got caught up, you know, I'll do my trademark later on. You know, I don't really need to worry and I've incorporated and I've done all these sort of things with it. But what can actually go wrong if you don't register the trademark?
I think basically anytime you use a trademark, a brand, a logo, whatever it may be, without registration, you're at a risk of infringing the rights of somebody else.
Yeah.
That risk might be high, it might be low, but if you don't have your own registration, that is always going to be a risk.
Okay.
So the consequence of that can be, you know, from here to here sort of on the spectrum. Yeah. If somebody else has a similar trademark registered, the first step they might take is demanding you cease use of the thing they deem.
And that's all some in a form of a letter, like a letter of
most often,
to cease.
Yeah. Most often.
Yes.
So depending where you are in your business, the flow on from that is perhaps having to rebrand, which is a costly exercise.
Yes.
If you ignore or sort of, you know, don't take the steps you need to, you might find yourself with an infringement proceeding filed against you and then having to defend that, obviously costly. So I think particularly for smaller businesses, the impact of not registering is mostly a cost related one, be that the cost of a rebrand or having to defend yourself against an infringement proceeding.
And as a small business owner, I can imagine, you know, if you take it to the worst degree, I mean, it could actually mean having to close your business.
Yes, and I've seen cases where that's had to happen.
Wow, which is just heartbreaking.
Absolutely.
You know, you pour your heart and soul into it and... So from what we've discussed, extremely important and important to get it done now. I know you've said in previous episodes it can take in Australia that sort of 7 to 7.5 months. So, you know, start doing it
sooner rather than later. And at least get those preliminary checks done. Make sure you check out the trademarks database, not just the business names database and things like that.
Okay.
So that if you're not going to do it, of course I'd recommend you do, but if you're not going to, you're using an unregistered trademark as risk-free as possible.
And the flip side is, as soon as you do register, then you become the person that's protected, and then if anyone else comes along and starts doing it, then you're the one in the position that can shut, you know, say
nine out of ten times. That's exactly right.
Yeah, which is brilliant. Well, thank you so much. Such great advice. So if you're in this situation or if you'd like to know more about registering a trademark, please head to our website at legallyyours.com.au. Click on Jackie Pryor. You can have a quick match call with her where you can have a 15-minute chat or a request for quote for that procedure. So thank you so much for joining us for
My
episode
pleasure.
Three. Episode 4 will be coming up shortly. Thank you.